Yeah, that's the only method we found so far to actually find Zeta 3's transcendentality. So that's probably the method we'll need to break. No, we don't know it yet.
We know
Zeta 3 is irrational, but we don't know its irrationality measure. So all we know is that it's at least two.
All we know is that it's at least two,
which is the case for every rational.
I think you can write to him by email. Upper theory is stimulating and inspiring seminar. So now you have to get back to Calcutta.